some other time.
Got you.
Thank you.
Go for it.
Cool. May I have you for a minute?
Very nice, thank you. Step over a little bit.
So,
Okay.
So after the first 2 weeks, I finally saw some of the footage of what it all looks like, and I immediately was able to sort of self-correct a lot of things and think, okay, I'm going to do this differently, and I'm going to do this differently. And I think it was one of the largest sort of growth periods as an actress, anyway, from start to finish.
Yeah. May as well have that growth period happen sooner than later.
Yeah.
Got it. So Lydia is
this amazing young woman. She's had a really tough upbringing, in and out of foster care. She's a little estranged from her older sister. So the film sort of starts out, and she's shown up on their adventure, and they don't want her there. And she's kind of discovered on their adventure, which, of course, very quickly turns sour.